Hi, I'm Dave Reynolds. I'm the director here at Realm Pictures. Recently, we've been developing a new format, a new way for people to interact with their entertainment. It all happened quite by accident back in August of last year when we strapped a GoPro to a motorbike helmet and created a fun, real-life version of a first-person shooter computer game and started streaming it to strangers on the internet, allowing them to take control of the game. It all got a little bit out of hand, ended up getting 6 million views in the first 3 days, and gave birth to this new format, which we're now running with and seeing how deep the rabbit hole goes. But after level one, we knew we had to step it up a few notches, and a big part of the game is the location that we find. So recently we did level two. We went to Forley Power Station, which is a big abandoned industrial site in Southampton, and also more recently in a disused mansion here in Devon. Both of which provide some quite specific connectivity problems. Here in the studio where we shot level one, we had fixed line broadband, which was fine, did the job perfectly. But in both of these other locations, we had no fixed line. We didn't even have any neighbors with fixed line connectivity, which obviously for something like this, internet connectivity is absolutely vital to what we do. So we started looking at satellite, which was never going to work because although it's reliable, it's expensive, which is a big problem, but one we can get around. But the main thing we can't get around is the latency. When you're controlling a game remotely, you need it to feel responsive and quick, and that means we've got to drop that latency right down. So we hit Google, how are we going to solve this problem? And the name that kept coming up was Peplink. And something specifically called a software-defined WAN, which allowed us to take multiple 3G and 4G connections, bond them together to get something with the highest possible bandwidth and with the most reliability and the lowest latency. So we got in touch with Peplink and we said, hey, can you help us? They said, yeah, this is exactly what it's designed to do. And they actually put us in touch with a local service provider called Grapevine Connect, who then supported us through both the other shoots, which was really cool. Basically, they'd turn up on one of the first build days of the shoot, just there in the background doing a site survey, figuring out where the best, most reliable connectivity is. They install all the hardware and they just give us a line saying, okay, here's your internet, it's just going to work. It sounds that it should be more complicated than that, and I'm sure it is, but to us as the end user, that's what we get. We get a line, we plug it into our system, and we have full internet access. And so this system, as well as being incredibly reliable, is also remotely managed. So that whole software-defined WAN is actually dealt with by Grapevine Connect remotely. The whole time we're dealing with it, they're there behind the scenes tweaking things and just making sure that everything's running as smoothly as possible, which is huge for us because it means we've got everything we need. We've got reliability, we've got high bandwidth, we've got low latency, and most importantly, that means that we're now confident in pitching new jobs, in going out into new locations and finding these awesome, beautiful, hardcore locations to go out and film these interactive games, knowing that we've got a team behind us that can come in and give us reliable, high-quality internet wherever the game and the format takes us.